7-0 with 5 knockouts.
That's badass. Yeah. Do you have any date coming up or anything?
Robert just mentioned I'll probably be in the undercard of Joshua Franco. I think it was.
Oh, that'd be sick.
Yeah, so,
hopefully.
It's not confirmed yet, but they'll let me know soon.
That's coming up fast.
Yeah, yeah. So
if you do get on the card, I'll be awesome.
Yeah, so I'll just staying ready just in case. You know?
Very important. What weight class do you fight at?
154.
So you look in shape right now.
Yeah, I'm only like 10 pounds away. You know, that's why I usually stand around like 10 pounds.
You didn't balloon up staying at home, going to the fridge 80 times.
I mean, I was lucky enough to have the keys to the gym, and I was staying in the gym, so I never left the gym, so I was always trying to keep in shape.
Tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
You can follow me on Instagram at underscore Leo Ruiz with two O's.
Leo Ruiz. Yeah. Of course. Anybody you want to fight at 54?
Yeah, right now I don't have any promoters, so my first go-to right now is probably get signed to a promoter, and then after let them, you know, say who I fight.
What do you think of Terrell Goucher against the Hammer Lubin?
I don't even know who they are.
Okay, one's a former U.S. Olympian, and one's a... They have the same record, like 22-1 each. Sorry, 22-1.
I mean, whoever wants it the most, you know, is gonna win, you know. It's whoever had the best training camp and whoever wants it that night.
Would you ever want to fight Canelo?
Canelo, I mean, that's the point, you know. We want to fight the best, you know, as soon as we get up there. Hopefully, you know, he's still fighting, and we're around the same weight class. Cause I know he fights at like maybe 175. You know, he fights at light heavyweight sometimes. So, you know, I don't think I won't even get it to 175.
Who do you want to see him fight next? Triple G again, or Charlo, or Boo Boo?
I think Andrade.
Yeah, Demetrius Andre.
I think at 160 that would be a good fight. But he has already fought almost everybody. Maybe Benavidez at 160.
Oh, that's a huge fight. That's a stadium fight. Who do you guys like in that fight?
That's a tough one.
Fans are the winners.
Yeah, the fans would be. Yeah, that's a good fight. But of course, everyone's gonna, you know, lean towards Canelo. I think Benavidez is he's big. I mean, he's a way bigger fighter. But you know, look what he did to Cobalo.
Knocked him out.
Yeah. Yeah.
And Coleman is a big 75. Yeah, it's a big punch.
Yeah.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Yep. Leo Ruiz, look out for him. 705 knockouts. Maybe we'll find him in the top-ranked card. We'll find out soon. Yes. Right here.